Hello, this is Paul from WrightComputing.com, and today I'm going to show you how to remove unwanted notifications from your newsfeed on Facebook. I'm sure you've all been invited to harvest someone's crops, but if you get sick of it, then what you want to do is come in to log into your Facebook, and when you get your image that you don't want, such as this one here, you go to the top right corner, then you'll see a hide button. Click on the hide button, and then you can hide from that person, from the program, and you can cancel. So what we're going to do is hide everything from that profile, which is Frontierville. So if I click this, then I will no longer receive any notifications from Frontierville. And then also I've got one from Google Chrome here. Now, I'm happy to be their fan, but I don't want to receive their notifications all the time. So I'm going to hide their fan page too. Okay, and then you can go through and select any you want to hide or people you want to block. That's all from me. Thank you very much. Goodbye.